Good morning. Happy Friday. I wanted to stick with the theme this week of hospitality. And so I'm coming to you from my kitchen, a place where when people come to my house, this is usually where we at least start out for a period of time. And it made me start to wonder about my own hospitality. But first, before I went into something like that, I actually wanted to look up the definition of hospitality. So I wrote it down. It is the friendly and generous reception and entertainment of guests, visitors, or strangers. So then I started thinking about the Bible and where one of the first stories I can recall hearing on hospitality was the Mary and Martha story, and how many discussions come out of, are you the Mary or are you the Martha? Well, I'll quickly tell you the story, although I imagine most of you know. It was that Jesus is going to Mary and Martha's house, and one of them, Mary, decides to go sit at Jesus's feet and hang on his every word, to be by Jesus and just be in conversation with him. But meanwhile, Martha is doing all of the work. She has cleaned, she is getting the food ready, and she's in the kitchen. And needless to say, she's not super happy with Mary. So the discussion comes, are we a Mary or are we a Martha? And I'll tell you, I am a Mary. Now, let me be clear. I will get ready for people to come over. I would be so prepared if Jesus were coming to my house. But once Jesus walked in the door, I believe I would have gone and sat with him. I too would have hung on every word and asked, shocker, question after question after question. That is what I do when I have people over now. I will be ready when someone comes, but once that person comes, I'm lucky if I remember to offer a drink or to get out the food because I am so excited to have people. I've always been like that. So that makes me think of hospitality in a home, in a setting like that. But I also started to think about, shouldn't hospitality be outside of our homes? I mean, Bella did a wonderful devotion on Wednesday about how she feels that St. John has been hospitable to her. And I am so glad that she feels that way. But what about the world? Shouldn't we be hospitable in the world to everyone? And so I saw this sign. It's actually a phrase that the United Church of Christ offers, and you can get it in a sign for your house or on a coffee mug or on a t-shirt, so to speak. So here's what I think hospitality is in the world. It reads like this. I wrote it down from when I found it on the internet. It says, be a blessing, pray often, be kind, give thanks, do good, have courage, lead with love, practice peace, be the light, work for justice, encourage others, and be joyful. Now, maybe it's hard for some of us to do all of those things. Maybe some of us are better at some and some of us are better than others, but that's what makes us a community of faith, not just in our homes, not just in St. John, but out into the world. That's how people will know that we are all children of God. So to me, that's hospitality. Let's pray. Oh, good morning, God. We come to you to think about hospitality and how we are doing at it, not just in our own homes and our lives, but everywhere. Are we a Mary or a Martha? And both of those are needed. One is not better than the other one. Are we a Mary who goes around into the world building community and conversations with everyone we meet? Or are we a Martha who's doing the work behind the scenes that many people don't see? God, help us realize that all of that is necessary to be hospitable. God, we are grateful for this time together. Amen. So I hope you have a wonderful day. Blessings to you as you go through this weekend. Bye.